So it's Grand Cru time at the Hospice de Beaune. So Ludovine, we have another battle on our hands. We're looking at the three cuvées of Courton.
Yes.
How are we going to make our minds up?
Yeah, well, it can be really different regarding to what you expect from Courton. Courton Charlotte Dumay could be really nice if you expect something really Courton, both elegance and structure. With a lot of fruit, a very well well balanced acidity as well.
It's a Courton with charm, really, isn't it?
Exactly true.
It's not a big muscular wine.
No, not at all. Very elegant.
Beautiful, like,
yes,
elegance.
Yes.
Okay.
Very subtle.
Right.
That could be a bit more earthy and more tannic.
Yes.
Talking about the Dr. Pest, so more structured. But obviously it can also be explained by the origin, because you have a place in Courton called Les Chaumes, and this is really expressing inside this wine. Regarding to Bressan here, you have Les Chaumes there, so you can understand why they are so different to each other.
Absolutely. And for me, it's much more of a black fruit wine, Dr. Pest. More muscular. It's power for the long term. But I don't think either of us can hide our real preference, can we?
Yeah, well, I do prefer Charlotte Dumay.
And then alongside, this is the cherry on the cake, if you like, n'est-ce pas?
We cannot debate on that.
Yeah, we love this. Claude Duroy and The King Chose Well. It really is. I went walking there this weekend through the Claude Duroy, and clearly it is the best situated of all the Courton vineyards. You have taste a little bit.
Well,
now.
Yeah, because it's so fruity, like also black fruit, like you just talked about for the Courton Dr. Pest before, but also the elegance of the Charlotte Dumay, and really deep tannins, but very sweet as well. So, yeah, cherry on the cake.
Thank you.